Welcome back to the stream. We're continuing Earthbound today. I have to go at like 2:18 because I'm going to the store, but for now we're playing Earthbound. Hi. Jeff fucking sucks. Oh, baby. Byakuya sucks. Now I have to watch this entire cutscene again just to get back to where we were yesterday. This thing moves so fucking slow. Is there a fast forward option? No? Okay. I heard a mysterious voice in my dreams and I must go help them, no questions asked. Goodbye. We're gonna create a suspend point here. Let me... Alright, yeah. Run away. Shit. Fuck! That's why I created that suspend point. Can we, like, lure him over here? Hi. Come over here. One of these times we're gonna get away. Oh, we can actually fight people. Oh, I get it. Okay. So that's his gimmick. Alright, come on. Oh yeah, this is a lot better. That was so much better. Do we not have our pencil? Oh, right. Dude has it. Welcome to my modest dungeon, Brick Road. Oh, it's Pick-a-Dick. I love that one. I love those Mario Maker levels. Goods. Let's use a bread roll. Cookie, yeah, baby. Watch for falling materials, Brick Road. Is the old man one of those falling materials? I'm literally just standing here. There's a croissant inside. Hello, Maxwell Labs here. Would you like me to keep a record of your journey? Way to go. Please come back again. Brick Road. Oh, there's someone here. Maybe it was too easy. My name is Brick Road, the dungeon developer. I've devoted my life to making dungeons. Well, by combining my skills with Dr. Andonut's intelligence, da-da-da-da! I can become Dungeon Man, the first combination of human and dungeon history. Let's meet again once I become Dungeon Man. Would you like to get a good night's rest? Take care, come back again. What? Okay. Do I have insecticide on me? No. Oh, baby. Oh shit, they got us. Hamburger. Hamburger. What is this weird mushroom? I don't know. There's an actual weird mushroom, but I... Oh boy. Please don't cast mushroom on me. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna create a suspend point here just in case. Why is it getting so many crits? What do these do? Items for Viaki. Fires are gone after. So it's a one time attack. I was trying to get the jump on it. This is just like Persona 5 when you can attack from behind. This is just like Persona 5. Hit video game. Everyone's favorite. There's a cookie. I'm gonna eat that cookie, actually. Goodbye. Alright, I don't want whatever's in there. Where am I supposed to go? No! Load. Alright, now we only have to fight the one. We're waiting. Turn around, Brachia! Only sands can absorb the power of this place. Monkey? Now she's my type. I think I'll ask her for a date. No, come back! My friend! He abandoned me! He fucking abandoned me. Are these enemies or... Yeah, those are enemies, okay. Okay, so we don't want to fight then. Oh, hello. Thank you. Do these photos actually mean something? Like, will they lead to something later? You kids don't look very bright. Let me explain. These stones are making a pattern. It's called Stonehenge. UFOs often visit here. That Stonehenge. Mr. Brickrow, the dungeon maker referred to you. And not only what? Oh, my son? I can't believe it. You're Byakuya, my son. It's been maybe 10 years since I last saw you. Those glasses look... How about a donut? I was only offering. I'd also like a donut about now. Have you already checked out Stonehenge? Well, at least I asked. By the way, why are you here? Oh, a girl named Kari must have sensed that I was here. I'm trying to make a phase disorder that can connect 2 points in space and time. I'll let you use another invention I call the Skyrunner. When you're bored, always listen for the message that comes from your destination. That round machine over there is a Skyrunner. Isn't it neat? Get in. Let's get together in 10 years or so. You mean this one? Instant revitalizing this device. What happened? It's not moving. Hey, why don't you try pressing the button on the controller? Why is this going so long? What? Why? We could have used that to get back to the fucking... Man, did that ever scare me. The Skyrunner. I guess it took a little damage while landing. Oh well. I'm Byakuya. I came because you called me. I'm not very strong. I'm kind of nearsighted and shy, but I'm a little reckless. I hope you want me to be your friend, okay? Okay, let's get back to the journey then. Byakuya joined you. Why though? It's impossible to fix for the time being. Okay, so that's how we'll get to the other sanctuary dude later. How do I... The door's still... You picked a very... status. Byakuya! I need more money. The drugstore is all the way on the other fucking side of town. What the hell? Oh, he hit Byakuya. Thank you. Wah. Back to the drugstore. Shit. Back to the drugstore. The drugstore here fucking sucks. Buy a copper bracelet. Byakuya, yes. What time is it? 1? Alright, I'm gonna stream for a little bit more, and then I have to go to the store, so... We're gonna buy a better weapon, don't worry. Just don't talk too loud. What do you want? I've got what you need. Now where are we supposed to go? Southeast part of Threed. Southeast. Alright, let's go, gang. The headquarters of the Zombie Relief Corps is at the center of town. We want to crush their zombies, but we think they'll crush us. How can you smile like that in a dangerous place like this? These are the same cage sprites in fucking Deltarune, by the way. Like, I think. Easy video game. I saw a beat up tour bus going to Forestad. We can't go through the tunnel. The band was really noisy, so the ghost didn't approach the bus. It must be great to be so happy-go-lucky, right? TV used to call me evil. I left my wife and kids at home to escape to this tent. How can we defeat the zombies? Oh, I just don't know. Alright, there it is. No pitching of tents in this area without permission. Gorg! What's its stats? Offense 43, defense 69, vulnerable to fire. Where are my bottle rockets? Oh, baby! I love it. That rocks! Sweet! I fucking love the little... Oh, whoa! There's a jar of fly honey inside. Alright, now the game just wants us to walk around town. I'm only telling you this because it looks like you're passing through. In truth, I work for the markers. This seems to be The humans seem to be loose, and so I'm on the zombie side. The zombie's leader likes fly honey. You know, bees make honey, and flies make fly honey. The zombie leader is strong because he always eats peanut butter and fly honey sandwiches. Hello, this is Applicant. I've finished a pretty unique adventure. It's called Zombie Paper. It can be used as kind of like fly paper. You've seen at least one tent, and zombies get stuck to the paper. You can catch a lot of zombies. Anyway, I asked the mock pizza delivery man to deliver the zombie paper to you. I've never actually seen a zombie, but if there are really any, zombie paper would be very useful. That strange tent, it was a monster. I'm glad I didn't go inside. While delivering pizza, this weird guy helped me ask him out. No one knows about this. Let's just pretend you're Sans and I'll give it to you. Oh, hello Sans, just go along with me. I made this decision that you're Sans, no matter what. Kairi got the zombie paper. That's right, Sans, wing wing. I've done my duty and give you Apple Kid thingamajig. Well, goodbye. We should try zombie paper sometime, kind of trap. We have to do something. You can... This guy at the pizza joint told me about a new prop... Replace the zombie paper. Now we have to go sleep. Oh wait, you need to be healed. Shit. Okay, never mind. We're good. Hello, is that you, Sans? I can hardly hear you. It sounds like you're coming from the moon. If you're doing something, that's okay. I'm trying to give Toby a flea bath. Goodbye. It's your dad. I've deposited money into your account. Welcome to the Three Sunset Hotel. A one-night stay will cost you $180. ATM is in here. Okay. Let's take like 300. Welcome to the Three Sunset Hotel. A one night stay will cost you $180. Oh, now we can go over there. Sir, you're working hard, even though you're young. The guest newspapers that are delivered to the hotel are different than normal. The paper's called the Zombie Herald. Boogie Tent Falls, young humans to blame. A few days ago, the zombies got some kids at this hotel. It was a boy in a red cap. Hey, it was you! What? Good morning, did you sleep well? Jack, we caught a lot of zombies. Ugh, shiver, it's really gross. I was able to arrest many zombies with your help. Arrest sounds strange, doesn't it? We did it. Did you look in the tent? We caught those stupid zombies. If I try to get away, my body will just fall apart. It's because I'm a zombie. I'll blame you after my death. There's no response. The zombies are stuck to the floor. I wonder if they could still get me. I don't care what happens to anyone else. I just want to save my own skin. Then why are you in here? I'll blame you for the rest of my life. Could you help me? Maybe not. Gasp, gasp. One of them is going to say, I'm not actually a zombie. Please help me. You humans are such cowards. I don't care if I pass away. Ha, I'm dead already. You're the enemy of all zombies, you monster. Zombie paper really works. I hope someone comes up with What?! This dude needs to be fucking arrested. Anyway, comma. There's a rumor that there's an underground path at the edge of the graveyard that takes you somewhere. When you get there, you meet a dirty, stinky, ugly, powerful monster. The town seems very dark. The people are mostly living at the center of the town. How do we get the town back from the zombies? Who had the insecticide? I know someone had it. No one had it? Okay. Bash you. You, PSI, fire. Front row. What does crying do? I don't know. I'm creating frequent suspend points just in case. If a game gives me save states, I'm going to abuse them. all games should have save states, to be honest. They're really helpful. Especially in games where saving is dumb and stupid. That's my opinion. There's a skip scan. Ta-da! There's a skip scan which de-exit it. Shit, I didn't mean to get hit from behind. Okay, only a piercing howl. Ta-da! There's a silver bracelet inside. How do I give this to someone else? Give to Sans. Silver bracelet must be equipped on your arm. It increases your defense. Yeah, so I want to equip it. There. Thank you. Fuck. Okay. We're gonna create a suspend point here. Georg says you had fly honey. I consider your friend, but actually you're just a commoner. I'm the mortal enemy of your kind. Okay, this is actually a boss we have to take seriously. Okay, I thought this was like a joke boss. Da 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 da. Vulnerable to fire. I wanted to get your fly honey, go put down. Master Belch and I love fly honey, Georg Georg. You must have a long, tough road ahead of you. You must be hungry. I happen to be carrying something to eat. This village was interesting people. The village is sound and valley, but cannot be found on any map. Oh, that's HP shit. How do I get rid of this guy? There's a bomb inside. Thank you. Oh, what? I don't get it. Whatever. There's a protein drink. Oh wait. I meant to. Why aren't we faster? Oh wait, I have Psy healing. I didn't mean to do that to Kyrie. We feel groove. Hi ho, me Mr. Saturn. This place, all are Mr. Saturn. Once upon a time, we were many, many. Everyone is slowly our last, less. Boing. There's a rush promoter inside, I don't care. You want to slumber? KO. The Magnum air gun. Don't spit your gum out, even though it has lost its flavor. Okay, so we'll need that later. Sans picked up the receiver. Sans, it's your dad. I deposited 1312 into your bank account. I'm Dr. Saturn, I repair your body. Do you want me to operate on you? You're all fixed up, goody. There's a sudden guts pill inside. There's a protractor inside. That's useless. There's a broken spray can inside. That's useless. Thank you. We look like same. I give you special thing. Not now, Zoom. I give you on the way back. Bye, Boing. Base, secret. Base bond, green and false. Password I tell. Belchman say, say password. Then stand still for 3 minutes. So, Boing, you have $380 and we have secret hood. You have... We trade Horn of Life. Welcome to the automatic teller machine. Hi, hi, hi. You come, Boing? You can sell too. Mr. Saturn, what do you want, Zoom? Thank you, Boing. Hi, hi. You come buying? You can sell too. I can do all for you. What do you want to buy, Zoom? What does that do? The Horn of Life. Oh my god. Welcome to the ATM. Let's just take 1,000. And that's going to be where we end the stream. thank y'all very much for watching. And next time on Earthbound, we will continue the Saturn Valley quest. I guess. It is now 1:45, so I'm gonna get ready and then go to the store. So I'll see y'all later. Bye!